by her toe. If she holler, if she holler, let her go.
She's indecisive, she can't decide. She keeps on looking from left to right. Girl, come a bit closer, look in my eyes. Searching is so wrong, I miss
you
the ride.
Like the
what you're missing. Paradise with me, you're winning, girl. You don't have to roll the dice. Tell me what you're really here for. Them other guys, I can see right through ya. You seem like the type to love and leave them and disappear right after the song.
Alfonso Cavite, which has a fertile setting.
This is a place where you sink your sweet tooth and delicious pastry and design your own gingerbread man and house.
Let's go to Gingerbread House!
Thank you. gingerbread houses became popular in Germany after the Brothers Grimm published their fairy tale collection, which included Hansel and Gretel in the 19th century. Early German settlers buy gingerbread houses as a tradition to America.
Gingerbread has been around for thousands of years during the times of the ancient Greeks and Egyptians. During its early days, it was made to be firm to be used in religious ceremonial purposes.
Executive for Best TV Child Performer, Janelle Glisman.
A Global Award Outstanding Executive for the Most Promising TV Child Performer, Naomi Coligoza. A Global Award Outstanding Executive for Best TV Director, Mr. John Miguel.
Academy. And also another award for Talents Academy is the Best Educational Program.
Stable na ating house. Pwede natin din siyang gamitan ng ice. dressing para maging mas stable yung ating house. So ngayon naman, more on decorating na tayo. So ito yung icing natin.
Sabi ng congratulations sa Talents Academy for winning the Best Children's Show at the 39th Consumer's Choice Awards. Sana marami pa tayong projects together kasi ang mga batang nasa Talents Academy ay talaga namang napaka-talented and they deserve more exposure. Congratulations!
Gingerbread house. I made a house of gingerbread. It was so sugary sweet. It took me all day long to make, but lasted just a week. Monday, I ate the ceiling. Tuesday, I ate the door. Wednesday, I ate the windows. Thursday, I ate the floor. Friday, I ate all four walls. Saturday, I ate the lawn. Sunday, I licked up all the crumbs. Yummy! Oh no, my gingerbread house is gone!